WaterScope's detailed analytics can help find water waste in your home, identifying leaks that a normal meter would not be able to recognize. Our first example will be Unit 119. We can see in the last 24 hours, they used about 130 gallons of water, which we would consider average for a two-person household. Next, we will look at a normal leak at Unit 36. Right away, notice the 24-hour consumption is a bit higher than average at 200 gallons used yesterday, with a minimum flow rate of almost a tenth of a gallon per minute. Let's dive a little deeper. Now, this chart looks similar to the previous one, except for we can see obvious continuous usage at 1/10 of a gallon per minute. This is a good indication of a leaky faucet or a pipe within the home. We can look at the usage analysis for this unit for even more information. The blue on this chart shows how much water the tenant consumed, versus the red area shows how much water was lost to leaks each day.
Our next video will highlight the biggest water wasters in your community, leaking toilets.